Vítajte, milí diváci, u dalšího dílu z našeho oblúbeného Star Treku. Budeme pokračovat ďalej. No a musíme tu prejsť takúto velmi úzkou štěrbinu. Co se dá vyčovat na druhé straně? Tu jsou všetko tyto minerály zvláštné, čo jsme vtedy našli aj tam. Tu je velice zaujímavá situácia, milí diváci.
It's like an infection, a parasite, growing inside Tau.
No, parazit, který tu rastie, to je zaujímavý názor. A je zaujímavé aj to, čo sa dialo na lodi. Ja sa neviem dočkať, keď sa vrátime na loď a zistíme, že čo sa tam vlastne dialo, že prečo vlastne nás henta ako keby zradila, alebo čo?
This is definitely not Hotari.
No, ale vyzerá to ako nejaká... Velice zaujímavá stavba. Sa to tu leskne? Dobre, a tam je zase ten nejaký pult.
This is exactly where we should be. Every strange thing we've seen in this system, it might all come from this room. We need to learn everything we can.
No, ale sem niekto samozrejme príde nás zastaviť, milí diváci. Musíme použiť všetky možné trikodéry. Analýzujeme všetky dáta na maximum. Čo je toto? To vyzerá ako nejaký... Áno, áno, presne to som chcel povedať, že to pripomína transportačnú nejakú záležitosť. Skúsime prepnúť módy? Prečo neviem zase prepínať? Pardon, ale sa to nedalo zadržať, tu kýchnutie. Snažil som sa tu do seba dostať, ale sa mi to nepodarilo. OK, máme tu ten panel.
What are we looking at?
It's made of the same crystalline material as the rest of this place. But I can't tell much else.
Ja nespoznávam vôbec nič.
I can't analyze this further unless it starts working normally.
Maybe we can turn it on from somewhere else.
Hopefully. Let's keep looking around.
Okay.
Look familiar?
It's almost identical to the console Galvin has hidden in the palace. It looks like a control surface.
Vyzerá to ako ovládacia plocha so štyrmi tlačítkami. Teda, vlastne šesť tlačítok.
How are you holding up?
I knew Galvin and Sidron were dangerous. Now I know they're more powerful than I could have imagined. But the worst of it is knowing they got there by turning our people against their own.
Neviem tu nič oskenovať, ja potrebujem zistiť informácie. Ako nejaká zvláštna miestnosť tam hore. Môže tam nejako ísť? Nejaké divné nápisy sú tu, kámo. Oh my god, tu je tiež niečo, ukáž.
Can your device read this?
It can roughly translate the words, but we don't have enough Taconian language on record to understand how it's structured.
Oh well.
Chápem, chápem. Nie je to jednoduché. Tu sa dá niečo skenovať. Ono mi to zapípalo, totiž to. Dobre, toto je fakt divné.
get it to work?
It has power. Must be looking for some other kind of authorization.
Použijeme tricoder. Neznámý spôsob prepojenia so zariadením. Kvantová spinová krystalizácia si tvarem pripomína zbraň, mohla by byť použitá na... v dolech. Neviem na čo. OK, replikácia hmoty. Kompletný skenovanie máme ukončené. No tak to je zaujímavá situácia, milí diváci! Dúfam, že vás táto hra baví, nezabudnite mi túto informáciu napísať do komentárov.
Primary function is to transmute lithium into this quantized crystalline compound. Possibly for the creation of weapons.
Do you think one of these was used on that Illidian in the tunnels?
Such a cruel weapon.
Môže to tak byť a nemusí. Nedával by som predčasné závery teraz, milí diváci. Ale že by toto bola fakt zbraň? Dobre, ešte je dosť možné, že na druhej strane bude niečo. A neviem prečo, tu tak sa ťažšie uteká. Ešte tu hore sú ďalšie schody. Aha, aha! Tu je tiež niečo, kámo. Som zvedavý, čo zistíme. Ešte tu sú tieto.
This suggests there's some type of complex life form contained within each crystal.
Tak to znie divne.
There's something alive in these tiny crystals?
That's what it says, but hard to imagine how that's possible.
To nie je možné vôbec.
Our science division will have a field day with this. We need to study it on the ship.
Dobre, kde som si to dala do vačku niekde, alebo čo? Ešte tu nemáme niečo úplne oskenované. Tu je niečo na zemi totiž to, kámo. To je poškodený asi nejaký ten kryštál, či?
Crystallized lithium compound. Its internal structure is extremely ordered. In fact... The states of these crystals.
Umí si zuby hlavne.
Suggests a storage device of some kind. Energy levels are both stable and ordered, like information. Some of them appear to be depleted.
What kind of information would you deplete?
Nemám ani potuchy, ani neviem, čo sa tu deje, kámo, ale je to strašné, strašne zapeklité celé. Táto situácia. To vyzerá ako nejaký... je glaseríček. Let's hurry čo? Čo mám robiť? OK, máme to všetko naskenované asi, ale neviem, čo som tu vyvádzal.
This can't be right.
Čo to je?
It's putting out almost 50 zettajoules of energy.
I assume that's a lot.
Enough to power this entire quadrant. This amount of power, the kind of radiation it's putting out, it's the cause of the storm. The warp disrupting beam, all of it.
No. Zaujímavé.
We get back to the Resolute. They have to know about this. Come on, let's.
Prichádzajú naši nepriatelia. Ale kam? Počkaj.
I demand you let me go.
No need to complain. You're about to receive a gift beyond your wildest imagination.
Ja, že sú spolu, dokonca som si myslel.
If anything, I consider it an honor.
Ale zdá sa, že nie sú úplne spolu. Čo mám použiť, aké RS? No. Necítim sa tu úplne komfortne popravde. Lebo neviem, čo sa bude diať ďalej a jednu tú vecičku sme od ťa vybrali. Takže ak si to ten človek všimne, tak to nebude moc dobré. Bo niečo ako nejaký, že proste to do ňo vstrekne, ako keby.
I can influence the course of the negotiations. I can make sure the Hotari get the better end of the bargain.
So can I.
Mám trocha strach, popravde. Tváži v tvář je nadpis tejto kapituly. Dobre, čiže máme sa porozprávať s kým?
She'll get better.
Neviem, či je úplne v poriadku, podľa mňa nie je, ale v pohode. Ona je za silovým polom a chceli sme ju dať.
Some kind of help.
You should talk to her. Keep her spirits up.
Aby som nemal robiť, lebo utečie.
And to think, yesterday I couldn't wait to get back on the Resolute. To get the gang back together. You can't imagine how stupid I feel right now. I can't even believe it myself.
Well, there's no going back. What's done is done. Now we need to figure out what's going on with you so we can get you help.
What if I don't want to know?
Akože nechceš vedieť čo?
I'm scared, Carter. I don't want to find out that there's something really wrong with me. Something they can't fix or even explain.
Je lepšie to vedieť.
Never the answer. We need to go after this as aggressively as a breach in the warp core.
It doesn't mean I'm gonna like what they find out.
Ona mi stále prípada tak creepy, ako keby v nejakom horore hrala alebo niečo. Táto.
It's good that you brought her here. Petty Officer Maris and the rest of the security away team skipped the bioscan when they came back from Otari. And they've been impossible to track down since. We don't know what kind of pathogens they might have picked up.
Is that going to...
Sit still. This will just take a moment.
No lebo vyzeráš nebezpečně stále celou dobu, já se bojím.
You skipped the bioscan? I mean, if you weren't feeling right.
Don't blame me for this, Diaz.
Tak skipla si bioscan, alebo si neskipla. Aha! Tak niečo je v tebe, kámo. Musíme sa o tom ísť porozprávať. Hehehehe, tam bude nejaká velice závažná vec.
Is it a pathogen?
No. That's not Petty Officer Miranda Maris.
Aha! Takže to prostě není ona.
Begin to say right now, but comparing the baseline readings I'm getting here with the DNA and brainwave records in Miranda's 15501, well, I'm seeing impossible variations.
Aha!
I guess you could call the process bioforming.
This bioforming?
Miranda's, but her DNA is changing into something else. But what's more troubling is, there appears to be another mind layered on top of her baseline brain scans. Miranda isn't in control. Someone else is.
Čo ti hrabe, kámo? Tak to je hrozné, toto som fakt nečekal, že takéto niečo bude.
But it's not the explanation I wanted to hear.
There's no sugarcoating in my CBA.
But the real Miranda's still in there. It's on top of her personality.
Abo kamoška, samozrejme, nemôžem toto diskriminovať ženy.
The new brain patterns have overwhelmed her baselines.
Aj keď si nemyslím, že by niekto pozeral Star Trek zo žien.
It's at the level of background noise right now. I want to take some functional readings. Take this and get her talking while it scans her.
I'm sure you don't want to speculate, Doc.
To je fakt divné. To je hrozně divná hra. Akože tato situace je fakt divná.
I don't want to be incinerated as biohazard.
Čo je mám oskenovat? Já nevím, co mám skenovat. Zjištěné anomálie, čo mám robiť, jakože odskenovat nohu, ruku, zuby. Počkej, aha, možno takto, mozok?
I don't know why I did it. Any of it.
On pohubí výtlak má, to by som nechcel, to je keby to bolo nejaké auto. Všechny anomálie ukončené.
It's like there's a voice in my head. It was telling me to go download the data. It told me not to let you stop me.
Čo ak to práve ten hlas hovorí teraz? Čo ešte hovorí?
So this voice in your head. What else does it tell you?
It's not like a conversation. It's hard to explain.
Ešte tých dvoch ľudí ani nevieme nájsť na celej lodi? To čo znamená?
Well, I still can. I just want to say Carter.
Ináč, keby som s ňou mal niečo, tak vlastne som to mal s dvoma ľuďmi naraz. Chápeš? To je úplne se... Tak je, tiež ma to mrzí.
Miranda, I'm sorry too. I wanted to trust you.
I didn't give you much reason to.
Čo no, co sa deje? To si ona zrušila? Aha! Okej. Okay.
Computer, lower force field.
You do not have authorization.
Čo ona nás tu ešte zlikviduje? Aha!
I have a right to exist.
Give Miranda back.
One sec. Go. I'm right behind you.
To nie je možné.
Osmia kelam kalujo.
Čo si povedal?
What the hell are they saying? It's not in the universal translator.
Is that some kind of transporter pad?
Zeokinos.
The drive.
Who the hell are you?
We are Scions of the Flame. They can't get away with that. You have to shoot Miranda.
Úžasné, takže jsem mu vlastně střelil zbytočně. Tak to je teda blbost.
Scions of the Flame? I don't like the sound of that.
You're never gonna believe this. The reason the Universal Translator didn't recognize that language is because it's only ever been read. It's the Takan language.
Ooh.
Get your filthy Hotari hands off me! We'll burn your planet to the ground, animals!
Wait.
No!
On tam asi dostane toho tkona, alebo čo do neho. Takže budeme mať vlastne trojitý spor. Lebo tu budú Hotariovia a Aladinovia, či jak sa volajú, a potom tu budú títo tretí.
Rise, brother. Rejoin the flame.
Aha.
This can only mean our time has come.
I'm only sorry I couldn't find a more suitable host for you.
All in good time. This is only the beginning.
They're working together? An Alidian and a Hotari?
They did something to him.
Secure the Cartabula.
Asi by sme mali ujsť.
Spread out. Search the vault. Go back through the mine. Cut off their escape. Find them.
Time to go.
Musíme asi použít fázery. To bylo celkom jednoduché. Dva fázery jsme museli použít, milí diváci, ale nepriatelské vojenské síly tu budou nazvat Pália, veru, že Pália. Konečně se začíná najdůležitější souboj v dějinách ľudstva. Musíme zachránit celý svět, dá se povedať. Pália stále do nás. Ale nebojte se. Naše zbraně jsou připravené.
For what? This vehicle looks a lot tougher than that barrier.
Okej, okay, zatiaľ sa mi darí, milí diváci. OK, ale jest to, ich tu stále viac. Množia sa. Prevrtáme sa na poprch, alebo niečo také. No, situácia nie je moc pozitívna. To bude asi problém. Takže nie je to najlepší gunplay na svete, ale nie je to zlé. Čiže som všetkých vystrieľal asi, kámo. Čo ďalej? Nedostal im nikto. Ups, to vyzerá nebezpečne. Tá dáva najlepšie tváre, kámo. Strašne dobré tváre dávam. Resolute, 2 to beam up immediately. Resolute, come in. Čo ja mám nájsť unikovú cestu, ja tomu nerozumiem. Tá myš ide extrémne pomaly. Traktor beam. Dúfam, že nás teraz presperujú ako keby na tú loď. Čo mám urobiť ako? Miranda was able to transport through the storm. There has to be some path through that we're not seeing.
Tetrametric radiation is saturating our sensors. There is too much interference to pick up the residual transporter signature.
Wait.
Tetrametric radiation? Of course. I can align the transporter with the tetrametric signature. The crystals emit tetrametric pulses every 3.8422 seconds, roughly 26 centihertz. All of this is connected. The storm, the warp-killing field, the crystals, Miranda's alien transporter tech. Okay, I've got the transporter in calibration. There are a lot of biosigns in that mine, all stacked on top of each other. I need something to identify the commander's signal. Something loud, energetic.
Understood. Commander Rydek, we have penetrated the storm's interference, but we are unable to pinpoint your signature. We need you to generate a high-energy event to help us...
High-energy event. Got it. Tylus, are you still with me?
I am.
Good. I'm going to shoot my phasers and dilithium to cause a piezoelectric rupture.
What? Why?
Signal flow. This has to be pure enough.
Dilithium explosion.
Is that energetic enough?
More than enough. I can lock onto their biosigns now. I've got their biosigns isolated.
Commander, we have your signal.
I'm gonna tunnel a path through the ionic interference.
Já tomu nerozumím tomuto. Ale se mi to podarilo, i když tomu nerozumím. Vůbec nevím, co robím, ale prostě to robím. Energiu. Vůbec nevím, co robím. Jakože vůbec. Nula. 0,00. Nic se neděje. Doktora, kámo.
Captain Solano and Ambassador Spock have just returned from Hotari.
Take a look at that.
Rydek, I need you on the bridge now.
Dobré, milí diváci, doufám, že vám další díl z této vynikající páčil. Děkuji velmi pěkně za vaši pozornost.